What's up, guys, and welcome back to part two. Now, with this episode, Mario needs a buddy down here with him. What other buddy could he possibly use? I'm thinking maybe Luigi. How about that, guys? For part two, we put Luigi over here with Mario. I think over in here is going to be a nice little area for that. What do you all think? Let's see if we can't get his little Luigi going here. Oh, there would have been a flower spawning over here on us. Let's see. Guess I could get this pesky flower out of the way. I don't need a little flower here. Mario and Luigi. Wish they could do something to patch this block lag. Sure gets on my nerves. I don't know if it's just the size of my island, all the vending machines, or what. It seems like every time I go to build something, there it is, the block lag. So let's go ahead and color fill his hat in. Curious how this green's gonna look down here with the grass. That's gonna look good. You guys think it's gonna look good? Wait a second. Nope. Goes here. Kinda hard to do this stuff in the dark. We got it though. Being down here on the ground helps quite a bit with that. As always, if there's any pixel art that you all would like to see me try and do, let me know in the comments. I know Burp had mentioned earlier something about some kind of anime character. Not sure who that character is. I'm not much of an anime person, But I don't care to try the art out, especially if it looks cool. Come on, block lag. There we go. All pops in at once. Be nice to us. This pixel art, guys, kind of calming. I don't know, it's something that clicked with me when I started playing Minecraft. Something I've always kind of had a little bit of a knack for, and unfortunately I sold my Xbox and lost every single map that I had on there. For whatever reason, I thought that it would transfer over to PC. And I learned the hard way that it does not. So that's kind of sad. But it's okay. We'll start back over here. Let's build it all again. Save slots they just gave us. I can use those. Go and build in, I guess. I'm gonna run out of room on here before long. that is Luigi's outline. We just got a color fill him in. I really do wish we could get a brown clay. I guess that would involve a brown flower, though. That ain't gonna happen. So we just gotta use different types of wood for different shades of brown. It's okay. Watch that block lag. All just pops in one go. Looks like we missed a blue. It's okay. And now we do his face. This one is only part two. There is going to be possibly one. Well, I'm going to say one. I'm going to say at minimum two more videos to this. And there you have it. It's me, Luigi. What do y'all think, guys? We got Mario and Luigi now. Think about everybody can appreciate Super Mario Brothers. I think you should be able to see them out of the top floor of the shop. Gotta find something to put here in the middle of these two guys, though. Let me know what you think, guys. Thanks for checking it out. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. Peace.